So hello everyone and welcome back once again to the session of government schemes. In this session guys, we are going to discuss about another very important scheme of the Ministry of Jal Shakti, and the name of the scheme is what? Namami Gange Yojana, or you can say the Namami Gange program. So let's begin with the session guys, and this is the scheme that we are going to discuss. The name is what? Namami Gange. It was launched, it is being implemented by the Ministry of Jal Shakti, and it was launched in the year 2014. All right. So let's first discuss the objective of the scheme. So these are the things guys that you can do effortlessly. If you are watching this session properly, then you don't have to read about these things again. So there are two important words, which are Namami and Gange. So Namami means what? Hail. We are praying in front of river Ganga, and Gange means river Ganga. We are talking about river Ganga. So whenever we talk about any river in our country, one thing that comes to our mind is the pollution. So here we are talking about river Ganga, which means यहाँ पे भी हम किसकी बात कर रहे हैं, river Ganga के pollution की बात कर रहे हैं. Alright, so it has the objective of abatement of pollution of river Ganga. Alright, abatement of pollution of river Ganga, and it also has the objective of conservation and rejuvenation of river Ganga. Ganga's conservation and its rejuvenation is also the objective of this yojana, this program. So it has the dual objective of removing the pollution of river Ganga and also its conservation and its rejuvenation. So I hope guys the objective is clear. This was the basic objective with which this yojana, this program, this scheme was launched by the government of India in the year 2014. And why was this scheme was launched? What was the need of launching this scheme? So let me show you what was the need. Alright, so this was the need guys, you can see here. So guys, this was the need ki government ko ye wali scheme launch karni padi, because hamari river Ganga bahut zyada polluted thi. So to remove that pollution, to conserve river Ganga, to rejuvenate river Ganga, this scheme was launched. Okay, and moving ahead, the implementing ministry is the Ministry of Jal Shakti, which is currently headed by Mr. Gajendra Singh Shekhawat when I am recording this video in the year 2021 in the month of January. But before going to the exam, you have to confirm about the name of the minister, and it is being implemented by the National Mission for Clean Ganga. Now, what is this National Mission for Clean Ganga? So guys, it is basically a society registered under the Society Registration Act of 1860, and it is an implementing arm of the National Ganga Council. Okay, it is an implementing arm of the National Ganga Council, which is currently headed by Prime Minister. All right. And these are the main pillars of the program. Number one, we have sewage treatment infrastructure. Guys, these are the basic things. इसमें कुछ ऐसा रॉकेट साइंस नहीं है. जो एक रिवर में चाहिए होता है वो सारी चीजें हैं. सीवेज ट्रीटमेंट इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, रिवर फ्रंट डेवलपमेंट, रिवर सरफेस क्लीनिंग, एफोरेस्टेशन, बायोडायवर्सिटी, पब्लिक अवेयरनेस, इंडस्ट्रियल एफ्लुएंट मॉनिटरिंग. सो दीज आर द बेसिक थिंग दैट अ रिवर रिक्वायर्स. राइट, एंड देयर इज वन मोर इंपॉर्टेंट पिलर विच इज नोन एज गंगा ग्राम. नाउ इट वॉज लॉन्च वेरी रिसेंटली. गंगा ग्राम नाम का जो पिलर है ये सबसे रिसेंट है इन सभी पिलर्स में. सो इट इज एन इंटीग्रेटेड अप्रोच for holistic development of the villages which are on the banks of river Ganga. जो river Ganga के banks पे villages हैं, उनको develop करने के लिए, उनके holistic development के लिए, this Ganga Gram component of Namami Gange Yojana was launched. Alright, so this is about Ganga Gram, and these are some other pillars. These pillars guys you don't have to remember, just this is for the basic understanding. Just remember there is one important pillar which is known as Ganga Gram, and do remember the objective of Ganga Gram pillar also. And which is this Ganga Gram pillar is for the holistic development of the villages which are along the banks of river Ganga. Alright, and moving ahead to the division of implementation. So there are guys three levels of implementation. Number one is entry level activities, and for entry level activities this should be the immediate visible impact should be there. For medium term activities, the medium term activities should be implemented within 5 years. And for long-term activities, the implementation period is how much? 10 years. So these are three levels of implementation under Namami Gange. जो entry-level activities हैं, उनको जल्दी से जल्दी पूरा करना है. Immediate implementation चाहिए उसका. For medium-term activities, the time given for its implementation is 5 years, while for the long-term activities, the time given is 10 years, all right? And now, guys, let's move on to the things that you have to remember. So there are only 2-3 things that you have to remember in this scheme. So till now, we are done with the objective. Namami Gange ka objective kya hai? The effective abatement of pollution of river Ganga and its conservation and rejuvenation. It is being implemented by the Ministry of Jal Shakti through the National National Mission for Clean Ganga. And it has three levels of implementation. And then, uske kuch main pillars hai, including Ganga Gram. Now, these are the things that you have to remember. It was launched in the year 2014 when Modi government came into power. And budgetary outlay is how much? ₹20,000 crore. ₹20,000 crore ka iska total budgetary outlay tha. And very recently, Chacha Chaudhary has been appointed. Chacha Chaudhary is basically an Indian comic superhero. He has been appointed as the brand ambassador of this program, Namami Gange. And why there is this logo of World Bank? Because recently, World Bank has provided a funding support of $400 million. $400 million to enhance the activities under the Namami Gange Yojana or the Namami Gange program. So these are some recent news about Namami Gange. And guys, there are various other recent news about from the Namami Gange Yojana. Like for example, if you remember, recently Prime Minister has launched some projects in Uttarakhand under Namami Gange Yojana. So these projects have been included in the PIB 247 monthly PDF. You can cover there. Here we are discussing only about the scheme, particular scheme Namami Gange. And these are the two important recent updates that you should study. And these updates we are discussing in the month of January 2021. Remember this. Iske aage kuch updates aayenge. Then I'll update those updates in the upcoming video or the separate video. Alright. So Chacha Chaudhary has been appointed as the new brand ambassador. And World Bank has provided $400 million funding support to enhance the activities under Namami Gange Yojana. And it was launched in the year 2014 with a budgetary outlay of ₹20,000 crores. Alright. And now, guys, I hope the scheme is clear. And now let's move on to the questions that can be asked in your exam. So what is the total budgetary outlay of Namami Gange program? The very easy question, but yes, the very important. It's ₹20,000 crore. Option A, ₹20,000 crore is the total budgetary outlay. Moving ahead to the next question. When was the Namami Gange program launched? Guys, launch year is very important for RBI Grade B exam. As we all know, it was launched in the year 2014. Mein launch hua tha. And question number 3 is, which Indian comic superhero has been appointed as the brand ambassador of the program Namami Gange? It's Chacha Chaudhary. Chacha Chaudhary has been appointed. Chacha Chaudhary is Sabu wale hain. I hope you remember Chacha Chaudhary, jinka dimaag computer se bhi tez chalta hai. So option B, Chacha Chaudhary has been appointed as the brand ambassador of Namami Gange program. Alright. And guys, that's it for this session. I hope all the questions and the whole scheme is clear. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, take care and God bless.